damn children in this town.
He doesn't know.
No. And let's keep it that way.
Of course. He is an artist. The pressure could kill him. I mean, I perform well, knowing people want to drill me full of holes. But I am unique, darling. Darling!
Hey, Rennie. Hi.
Darling, this is darling. Darling, darling, wunderbar. So now we are acquainted, no? Who wants to oomba?
I'm Vic.
All right, Barry, mate.
Now, darling, darling needs a favor.
Yeah, I need you to drive me and one of my clients around. Major player. Could sing the birds down from the trees. You'll love him.
I'm kind of expensive for a limo service.
Yeah, well, rock and roll's a dirty business, cock.
Excuse me?
Well, this one bloke gave me 3 million quid, but now he wants it back. Cheeky twat. He's threatening to kill my bloke if I don't pay up.
Okay. I'll help you, but it's going to cost.
Yeah, yeah. Christ on a bike is at the time. We better go and meet me boy. You are going to love him. I got a special limo ordered. Let's go and get it, then pick up the boy.
A special limo?
Bulletproof. I'm not taking any chances, mate. This nutter means business.
Me talent.
Get him, Vic.
Yeah, that's quite a shot. Yeah.
Last chance to draw a breath.
Look, Barry, when I agreed to play Vice City, I didn't expect it to be my swan song.
It's no problem, mate. Just some nutcase trying it on. Hey, aren't you?
Phil, mate. Phil Collins.
Let's do the meet and greet another time, aye? Come on!
This is emotion. Roxy Music, Avalon.
Yeah? Giorgio wants his money back!
What money? Barry, who are these nutters?
Keep your pretty head down, Phil! Christ on a boy, Vicky Florence!
For crying out loud, Barry, what have you done this time?
I swear on my mother's life, on my dead mother's grave! I don't know what he's on about!
That conversation around the ocean.
Shouldn't we call the police?
This is Vice City, mate. Seriously? Bandit country? It's nothing.
Who is this Giorgio you owe money to?
Oh, just a fan. He lent me, he gave me a few quid.
Barry, are you in hock to gangsters?
No, mate, I swear. On your life.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm worried about. You're a real moron. I should have left you managing that talking dog. What was his name? Puddles?